All right, this is the side plank with a lateral raise. You're going to maintain a side plank position while you do a lateral raise. Just make sure that you keep your abs embraced, and then make sure that you don't go too far over hurting the shoulder joint. So you just want to basically be in line with the shoulder. So it looks like this. That is the side plank with a lateral raise.